So here we are. I'm going to show you a little parlor trick to do with your hands and also to reinforce polyrhythms. So here we're going to do one against two against three against four, keeping a different rhythm with each of our fingers. So here it goes. I'm going to start slowly. One, one, so I want you to try it yourself.